everybody and anybody who's watching this video. I hope that you are having a good day, or night, or afternoon, or evening. Whatever it is that you are having, I hope you're having a good one. It's twisted, huh? Okay, doesn't matter. I hope you're having a good whatever it is you are having, and today, I am going to show you my collection. It's not a very big collection. It's like 6 or 7. But my collection of One Piece figurines. And if you don't watch One Piece, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know this is pretty specific. But if you do watch One Piece, or if you just like looking at cool anime figurines, congratulations. Or if you just want to hear some soft-spoken show-and-tell type talk. Let's get into it. I think I'm going to start with a Luffy figure, because that's what makes sense. I will say, if you haven't watched One Piece, some of these figures are kind of niche, and some of these figures are not, like, canon. I'll explain, but it's fine. Let me just show you a Luffy to start us out. I have two Luffys. So this is the first one. This, I don't know where this figure came from. I think it was a gift. So I don't know. But most of my figures are from FYE. FYE, for your entertainment. I don't know how big of a chain that is. I know it is a chain, but I don't know if it's national or not. But this guy, I don't know where he's from. But he's cool. And he's got a little stand that says his name, Monkey D. Luffy, dead or alive, sort of like a wanted poster, but not quite. And they've got the Straw Hat logo. And that's him on top of the world. I actually had to just restart this video because I went to show him and he fell off the stand and banged around a bit, but we got him now. Try and get the light to not overlight his face. Wonder if we can turn it down a little. See, because that just overlights him too much, but yeah, that's him. It's in his kind of like typical outfit. This one's cute. I like the details. I like that they kind of show you the straw of the Straw Hat. It's the same thing on his sandals, they're the same sort of texture. Very cool, very happy little guy. I love him. And then I guess I should just show you my other Luffy, which is not so much a figurine as it is like a bust. Let's see. So this is actually Amazon, I believe. Okay. There's too much direct light on him. There you go. That's a good look at him. His face looks a little strange here. Just a little, but I still think he looks cool. He is from Amazon, actually, which I know most people don't recommend Amazon figurines, but that's where he's from. And he does actually, the fire down here beneath his bust does light up. I don't have any batteries in it right now. Hope that wasn't too loud. But it does light up. Sorry that they're dusty. I don't know if I already apologized for that, but they've been sitting on the shelf. They need a dusting. That's Luffy. This is him in his Wano costume, which is like the current arc that the anime is on. Yeah, so I guess I should say Luffy Taro. This is my Luffy Taro bust. Very cute. Get you a good look at the Straw Hat. So this one does still have the texture, but it's yellow like it is in the show rather than like a realistic straw color. I don't know which I like more. I think I like cartoons, so I kind of like the yellow more, but they're both cute. So that's our Luffy. Let's move on. The only other Straw Hat I have is I have a Robin figurine. Her accessories have fallen off, but I'll show you her and then I'll put some accessories back on. So, and I think this is from this outfit, might be from the gacha game. I don't know, I don't play it. One Piece Treasure Cruise. Or maybe it's just like a special event outfit. I don't really know. She got this little staff thing she holds. I think that the hat is a little goofy, okay? Cute, you know? It's goofy, but it's fun. Then her stand is just attached to her one foot, so she's always on her stand, which is good. I think she looks so much like a Barbie doll, really. Like, I don't know. She just gives Barbie to me. Maybe all anime figures do. I don't know. But she's gorgeous. I think her face is really cute. I'm trying to get dust off of it. Yeah, I think she's cute. That's it. That's it. She's just cute. I guess we can move on. I just want you to look at her longer. Here we go. Got it from the back. Don't worry. There's nothing super smexy going on, guys. So, sorry to disappoint you. Her little hat and her little staff fall off. Cannot deny the cuteness. Okay, next let's do. So she was from For Your Entertainment, FYE. Actually, before I do this next one, I know I said that she was the only Straw Hat I had a figure of, but I do have this little tiny chop. He's cute. He's like a off-brand Lego, like you put him together. Although I know you put figures together in general, but he's just this tiny little chopper. Cute, right? Maybe not, but he is cute and he's got the little stars in his eyes. Tiny little chopper. But I'm not really counting that as a figure. So, let's move on. Okay. So I have this took them off. Now I gotta put them back on, but a Sabo figure. Try and keep him out of the direct light. There we go. Very cool. Yeah, he's got the staff. His staff does not fall off all the time like Robin's does. It does sometimes come off this little bottom peg it's supposed to stand up, click into. Supposed to click in two different places, but for the most part, he keeps his staff. His hat stays on, it's glued on, so I have a goggles. He's cute, and I have two Sabo figurines as well, so I'll show you the other one after this, which I think the other one is another Treasure Cruise outfit, but this is just his little green coat top hat outfit, you know. Very cute, very, you know. I don't have a lot to say about them, I just want to show you them. Okay, so let me show you the other Sabo, which is way cooler, actually. And he's bigger, he's a big boy. So this is like, I think it's, once again, from the gacha game that I don't play, but I think this is like him as a pirate. I think. It's so, so, so cool. All of the gold details. And then he's got a matching little cohort. Can you guys guess who that's gonna be? Probably not, because you probably don't watch One Piece. But there he is. Special guy, beautiful, big sword. Try and get you up on his face again. His eyes, are they goofy? Yeah, but are they always goofy? Yes. He's just drawn like that. And let me show you his little partner in crime. It's Koala. Oh, there's Sabo in Koala. And then I'll let you look at Koala separately. So, say goodbye to Sabo. Here's Koala. She is positioned kind of weird because if I try and show you her clothes, her face is turned this way. But she also has all that same gold detailing, the outfit. I think they made her, in my opinion, a little too ginger in this. Figure. This figure, she's not, her hair's not this orange, you know? But she's cute. She's really cute. She's got the two little daggers instead of the sword, which the sword is cooler. But they stand together like that. My toys. And I only have one figure left. Time flies, right? So those were both also from FYE for your entertainment. And this last figure is also from FYE. So this is another Wano figure. And it gets this. Here Dusty again. Sorry. Here's Okiku. I think her bangs are a little short, in my opinion. Do her bangs, are they that far above her eyebrow? I really don't feel like they are. But also, all One Piece characters have giant foreheads, so I don't know. But there she is. Kimono. I really think it would have been a great opportunity for her to have her mask, but it did not come with the mask. But it does come with her sword, which I'm not gonna say anything. I'm sorry for doing that to you, Okiku. Let me put your arm back. And gosh, I think this has happened to me before. Weirdly, okay. She's got a stand, by the way. It's just a plain black stand. And she has her arm back. And comes with her sword. Very cool. Definitely shouldn't have taken it out of her hand. May have to put that back off screen. Sword is back. It's came bent like that, and I was upset about it, you know, back when I got it, but it's been enough time that I don't care. I think she's really cute. I do think that they made her ears a bit big, her face shape. I just think it's a little bit wrong, but she's cute. She's really cute. So, that was that. That was the last figure. So, I hope you love her. There you go. Adorable. Absolutely. And those traffic sounds mean it's time to end the video. Thank you so much for watching and looking at my small collection of One Piece characters. Figures. And I hope you have a good rest of your day or night or whatever. Okay? Bye-bye.